mulberry tree, mostly all of them they use from the mulberry wood. It's bought from the fish skin.
Okay.
Fish, natural fish skin, and the five strings here.
Bravo.
Beautiful.
Thank you.
Thanks. It's got a great sound.
This is one of the popular musical instruments also, tar. Again, same wood. Mother of pearls, decorated by this part, made of the from membrane of the bull's heart.
Wow. I like that. What's the name of that again?
Tar.
Nice sound.
Mm.
Deep
sound. What years do they date back to? When would they have been created, those instruments?
All of them, all designed at new musicals.
Mm. Mm.
This is also one of the ancient from the 15th or 16th century. Chan, 75 strings, like a piano tuning.
Yep.
It's playing these two sticks.
Very nice.
And you made that?
Yes.
That's like a harp, piano sound. Yeah.
Yes, this is our flute. Nile in local language, made us from bamboo.
Well, you are very multi-talented.
Thank you. Well, just the last thing, okay? Kind of tambourine. Doira in local language.
Yeah.
Is that fish skin?
No, it's a... We need to use this musical instrument for big skin, because from bulls, mostly from the cows.
Yes.
From sheep skin sometimes.
Okay, yeah.
We don't have enough topic.
Yeah, that's a big fish. Yes. Yeah.
You might, yeah, you know.
Thank you.
You must have tuned it like the cello.
Yeah.
After you can play.
It's easy. Pretty painful.
It's the same technique.
What's it called?
Red jug.
Red jug.
Yes. But